Fisherman's Museum. Keep going.
Yeah, so much better. guides always have a particular moment to honour the Jack himself, and I haven't had a chance myself properly. So this morning, if you were down at Rock and All, you would have seen Mad Jack's ladies greet the Jack as soon as he was born today. And now he's born on the stage. We have the ladies of Hannah's Cat. And then as the afternoon progresses, we'll see Mad Jack's men. So, Mikey is sound checked.
Is everybody having a good time so far?
Lovely.
So great to be back.
Yes.
And then we were fine.
Good afternoon, everybody. We are Rattlebag. And we're going to be performing four songs for you now. But first, we are doing our traditional bow to the Jack. Thank you.
He's a very strange man, oh, he dies every autumn, he's born every spring, and each year on his birthday we'll dance in the streets. And in return, Jackie will ripen the wheat. Jack in the green, Jack in the green, and we'll dance every springtime with Jack in the green. Touching young Jack with his strange powers there. For they that did touch him, as many will tell, like the wheat in the field, so your belly will swell. Jack in the green, Jack in the green, and we'll dance every springtime in Jack in the green. With your garlands you'll cover the trees that are bare, and our garlands it's so rare, and the fields he will sow with the hair of his head, and the grain it will ripen till old Jack is dead. Jack in the green, Jack in the green, and we'll dance every springtime with Jack in the green. Now the sun is half up and it opens the yard, and the children arrive with their garlands of flowers. So come, let the music and dancing begin, and touch the good heart of young Jack in the green. Jack in the green, Jack in the green, and we'll dance every springtime with Jack in the green. Jack in the green, Jack in the green.
Oh.
You're just moving there. So Mad Jack's final dance.